Kids don't care how much you know until they know how much you care.
From the sidelines to the classroom, head coach Sam Rutigliano continues to fight for wins, even if it has nothing to do with football. Since 2009, the former Browns boss and Cleveland legend has made it his mission to support the next generation in education.
And Coach Sam Scholars gives the tools and the guidance needed to help local children achieve in school. And soon, you can help support his mission. So joining us now is board member of Coach Sam's Scholars and the daughter of Coach Sam, Carrie Rutigliano. And joining us also is Executive Director Moira Shibley. Thank you both for coming
in. Thank you for having us. Good morning. Good morning.
Your dad really started something very, very special.
He did. His lifetime of coaching, 60 years, a lot of that will be remembered on the field. But the legacy that I inherited as a daughter is the legacy of love and to share my time, talent, and treasure to help others. So as a teacher for the Mayfield City Schools, it was a no-brainer to get involved with my dad's foundation, Coach Sam Scholars. We seek to support the efforts, the literacy efforts of second and third graders in the Cleveland Metropolitan School District. And this is 14 years strong. We're so excited about the event that we're having next Thursday at Cleveland Brown Stadium. We're honoring Clay Matthews Jr., who's coming back, or he's coming from California. And we're also honoring the CEO of the Cleveland Metropolitan School District, Eric Gordon, and two young scholars in our program. We're thrilled and we're looking for more support. So please join us next Thursday, May 25th at Cleveland Brown Stadium.
Maura, we talk, you know, the third grade reading guarantee is such a crucial moment for a lot of the people who are, a lot of the students coming up, in that to be able to help them out has got to be a really important part of this mission.
It's the whole mission. Yeah. So we provide educational support and social emotional support. Through literacy, personal development, and health and fitness to develop the whole child.
Mm-hmm. So not just the education portion, but also expanding that out into just helping them become better people.
Yes,
absolutely.
Yeah. The feedback that you get when you see these students go through a program like this, and then you see the results as they make their way, as they head into these the later years in their education, I can only imagine how rewarding that is in seeing this.
It's so rewarding, and the biggest thing for us in helping second and third graders is that it's been identified that if a child isn't reading by the end of third grade, it's going to lead to a lifetime of struggles. So they take third graders learning to read, and then in fourth grade it goes from reading to learn.
That partnership with CMSD, you're focusing on the local here, obviously. When you approach them for this, or how did you even connect with them to say, hey, we want to help, we want to do something to make sure that these kids are taken care of?
Well, in our infancy, so we approached CMSD and said, this is our program, we want to help young scholars, and they jumped on it.
Okay.
And so we've been expanding in that school district, and we're looking to expand to other districts that so need our support.
In Northeast Ohio.
Yeah.
And beyond. Absolutely.
And I know you touched on a little bit about your dad and his mission and why he wanted to do this much, but as a family, clearly this is something that's just so important to all of you.
Yes.
So when you see these results, I mean, why is it that you, what really motivates you to continue to do this?
Well, first and foremost, as an educator for the last 30 years, I'm an English teacher. I've been in the public school setting for most of that time. I also worked with my dad when he was coaching at Liberty University, working with student athletes in the football program. Every child deserves access to the richest literacy resources. And when they do, they have a trajectory, a promising future. And so we have to level that playing field. Every student deserves that. And so as a teacher, I know the value, the critical value of being on having rich literacy resources. And then also, because I grew up in a household, yes, football was my dad's business and his bread and butter, but it was love first and foremost, the love for his players, the respect for his players, the way he treated them with dignity. And that's what I inherited from both my parents and what I seek to do with my students and with my as a foot soldier for every child. Because that's where that's my life's purpose, and that's what my dad shared with me.
Let's talk a little bit about the dinner and what people can expect when they come out to see the event.
It's next Thursday at Cleveland Brown Stadium. You can go to coachsams.org for ticket information and for the evening details. Clay Matthews will be our Cleveland legend, as well as Eric Gordon, who is also being honored as our Cleveland legend. There'll be a lot of raffles. people can win a chance to win $2,000 in gift cards from local restaurants,
nice.
East Side, West Side.
Yeah.
There are auction items that
so
are
many.
Incredibly covetous.
Mm-hmm.
And
yeah.
Tony Zarella, Aaron Goldhammer will be our MC.
Okay.
We'll have lots of music and entertainment. And this will be its seventh year. We're getting
wow.
bigger and stronger. And as always, we thrive when we are collaborating.
Mm-hmm.
So we hope that people will join us. We have a lot of numbers now, but we still have seats at the table.
Great. Hey, before we go, real quick, how's your dad doing?
My dad is doing well.
Yeah.
As I shared before, both my parents are 92 years old.
Oh, God bless.
And, you know, they can give me a run for my money in terms of energy. They are still working hard and supporting this organization. And as a family, it's the greatest treasure.
That's awesome.
I'm sure they're so proud of your
yeah.
continued efforts
yeah.
here.
Yes.
I can only imagine.
Thank you so much
thank
for having
you.
Us
thank
today.
You both, Mara.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.